We learn how to feel. If you don't move your head, bah, it's an itch, okay? Now, with the sled bag, generally we do about 3 or 4 rounds on the sled bag. The same thing at my gym. We do 3 rounds of shadow boxing with it. And then we do 1 round, no punches, just footwork, okay? So I'll just kind of demonstrate real quickly what I do. I mean, but it can't, of course, depending on what you guys do at your gym, that's, you know, something different. But here's what I typically do. Start with the sled bag. Now I start looking at the bag, start playing with it a little bit. Always looking, always moving the head. So again, we're going to be going for about 3 minutes, take a little break, we come back in and do it for 2 more rounds. So like I said, that's pretty much how it goes. Then what I do in the last round, I don't throw any punches at all. What I basically do is I move just as the bag, back and forth. So again, a perfect example of not throwing punches. Here's the start goes. I can sense it to the back of my head without even looking. Okay, what is that? Do a jab. Still going, no punches. And so forth. And that's how we do it. We do 3 rounds like that. But then, I'm ready to go in the heavy bag and work on my jabs, work on my 1-2s, you know, constantly breathing as I'm punching, making sure I take deep breaths, making sure that I'm not punching the bag wrong. When you throw a jab, make sure the jab is here. Make sure it's not here like this, like that, like this, like that. First thing that happens, guys come to the gym, they hit the bag for a couple hours. Coach, my wrist, oh shit. Where does it hurt? On the top. So tell them, right here? Yes. That means you threw a punch like this. And you hit the bag like this and you twist your arm. They argue, no, I didn't do that, I promise. Then they do it about half an hour later. Oh shit, how'd you do it? It was like this, how was it? No, I did that, okay. 40 minutes later, oh coach, I think that you're right. And next day you come back and go, now it hurts in the bottom here. I tell them, well, what you did was you hit the bag like this angle. So all the pressure went like this. And you pull it right there. Then you finally correct it. So when you hit the bag, remember the bag doesn't hit back. Perfect angles. Okay, and even if you don't have a bag at home, you can practice the same way. Just air, you know, shadow boxing. You find a tree, you follow a knot that you like on the tree or something. Just visual, just something you can aim at. That's gonna be your target. And you just use that. And that's it. You don't need a heavy bag. You don't need anything else. As long as you're moving and you're burning calories, that's what counts. Burning, moving, keeping the hands up there, okay? Twitching, bobbing and weaving and so forth. Like I said again. So again, hopefully you guys are seeing something that, you know, of how we train at Silva Boxing. And hopefully you guys like it. Like I said again, I've got only a couple of requests from people. Show me something differently. I encourage you to ask me questions, you know, something I can show you here in the slip bag and so in the heavy bag and so forth. And then what I try to work on the core. The core is very important. So here I'll put the phone down and I'll show you what I would do on the floor. Okay, so hopefully you guys can see me there. So assuming my workout's already done, right? I'm ready to go. So I typically will start on the floor. I wanna work on my stomach. So I would do some of these. I squat, my feet are up, bring them back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. I do 20 of those. Now, after I'm done with that, I'm gonna do one more. I'm gonna lie on my back, and they're called scissors. Lie on your back, your legs do this, okay? Just like this, okay? So I'll show you what I do. Legs of about maybe 4 inches. Okay, just like that. I do about 20 of those. I get done with those, I'm gonna do what I call the bicycles, okay? Right here. I do about 20 of those. If I'm not tired enough, I come back and I do a few more, okay? All the one that you do is for the love handles, which is kind of good. If you have a ball, if you don't have a ball, it's fine. You can just kind of do this right here. Lift the legs up right here. It's like that. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Other ones you can do as well is the crunches. When you do the crunches, lie on your back, just very about slow, legs up. Don't do this fast, slowly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So again, generally I do about 20 of those, okay? Maybe two sets. Then before I get done, planks. Planks are great. They work all your body, okay? So